Hi everyone, welcome to a figure review today. The first figure review I'm doing today is an episode 3 figure. This is a request, and it is episode 3 Darth Vader. This request is by X Halo Reviewers X117X. Check out his channel, link in description. Really nice figure. Let's go over his articulation. He has ball jointed head, but more like a swivel head. Ball jointed shoulders, swivel arm, and swivel hand. Waist and leg. So, very nice detail. He has soft good cape and a soft good undercape. The detail is really good on his belt. So yeah. Very good detail on his shirt. Boots. His accessories is a stand and of course a lightsaber. And in episode 3 we never saw him use a lightsaber, but he's Darth Vader, so you gotta give him a lightsaber. So there. There's a figure review on episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, Darth Vader. Please check out X Halo Reviewers X117X channel. Really nice channel. Really nice figure. You should definitely get it. So, yeah. So, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel as well. Thanks. Bye. And as always, may the Force be with you. Bye.